Ben, what's going on, buddy? Here, give you a little headset, hang out, kick it, and watch some Baja Buggies. Ben, what's going on, buddy? You had a good run, up and back and forth. A lot of talent side by side this round.
Yeah, it was really. This track is really fun.
It's a blast.
It started a blue groove, so some ruts were forming in some spots. It was racing pretty well. I almost passed a few people, but
yep.
Baja Bugs are off the line. So that's, I think it's Ryan Rodriguez in the dark gray. Again, we'll figure out who's trying around, coming around the outside line here. 1.6 liter air cooled engine and not tons of power, especially for these steep hills, but these were just so much fun at Glen Helen at the end of last year. For what they are, they're the least technical race car here and some of the most fun racing. And I think we're going to see a position change here out of the front. But yeah, so Ben, I mean, you know, do you want to get stuck into these, or are we going to stick to side by side?
It would be really fun. They seem like it's like a demolition derby.
So it's about attrition. I mean, just the old school kind of engineering, the application. I mean, these, as you said, Coley, kind of in your piece of, you know, and they still race these to this day. Baja 500, Baja 1000. I mean, it takes 24 hours, 36 hours for these guys to finish 1,000 miles down in the desert. So this is a groomed surface. Out in the desert, down in Baja, dude, it's gnarly.
It's actually pretty amazing. You'd think when this car was designed and engineered back in the day, say literally it's dampers and tires plus safety equipment, and yet they're going out there and surviving conditions where people are going, I need to spend tens of thousands of dollars to design something special for this, and out they go in a 1970-something Volkswagen Beetle and get it done. They're great fun.
All right, so Zirkus up front. Ben, overall, so yeah, you said you almost got some passes, that blue groove. How awesome is this track? Like you said, this track's a blast.
Oh, it's Travis's dream track.
Right.
It's got to be the best track ever.
There you go.
It was amazing. The amount of elevation change it has, and then the big step up is really fun. The finish line jump is pretty tough because you have to modulate your throttle going up to it since you can overjump it so far. I overjumped it and bottomed out at the bottom of the hill, which didn't feel that good, but it's a really fun track.
We started with 8, we finished with 5. I mean, Terry Madden going out, and he's very familiar with it, and it's kind of ironic. I was starting to talk about center of gravity. How is it, again, with the center of gravity in these UTVs, managing that weight and kind of transitioning? Because you got those left, right, left, and then going to those berms, unlike any other track.
Oh, yeah, it's definitely, these cars are really tippy because they're not like low to the ground. Like
high center of gravity.
Yeah. It's the center of gravity's higher, so it, especially in the ruts, if you hit a rut, it'll just start a bike up and flip over.
Yeah.
And that's what the person in first did twice. I was behind him in the bull turn, and he just got up on his two tires, and it was pretty sketchy, but he got back down, and then the second time it didn't go so well. But
Yeah. No, it's awesome, man. It's great to see you out there shredding. I told you Blake Wilkie was one to watch. He's out front. I mean, he's built the Baja TT. He took apart. We were talking yesterday in the pool, and he has a trophy truck that looks like a Baja Bug, but it's underneath the skin. It's a purpose-built trophy truck.
He was saying in the pool, I love the fact we're chatting with drivers in the pool. I mean,
right.
But yeah, they've got a really big plan to try and expand this class, and they're really stoked to be alongside Nitro Cross as kind of an official support category, which is great. You know, large people, come to Glen Helen, and everyone's like, this is really awesome. Do you want to come for the whole season? So they've got a plan to try and expand the class. As you say, it's pretty basic. You can build one of these in your garage if you want to and get out there and get racing. But he came from the back of the grid when we did a reverse grid at Glen Helen and got right the way through to the front. So, you would have to say he's one of the best drivers in the category. And maybe a little... Oh, no, sorry, we've gone back to... I thought this was Wilkie, but it's not. We've gone back to the back of the pack, and that number doesn't match anybody on my entry list. So I'm going to assume with a 3333 that's 1133, which is Will Harris.
There's Blake Wilkie. Oh,
there's Wilkie. He's in the 1157.
Yeah, and it is 4 laps, not a total of 6. It is a 4-lap race. As Blake Wilkie comes down. Now, you got to think, for these guys, how do you think they're managing in the blue groove and what's going on with their, again, maybe underpowered even compared to your side-by-sides and the Can-Ams?
Well, I think these cars would need a lot of momentum, especially getting up those hills through the turns. So they'd want to keep their tires, not spinning. They want more drive instead of us. We're drifting more through the turns. So it's definitely a different driving style that they have to do to get through these blue groups correctly.
What else is keeping you, young buck? What else is keeping you busy?
I'm not much, just going around and.
But what are you racing? What else are you working on?
I do TA2, so yep. The Trans Am, and then we're trying to get in some stadium super truck stuff.
Sweet.
But can't find sponsorship.
All right.
And then,
well, if you want someone to sponsor, here's a good kid to get amongst it.
Yeah.
Right on the pace. Where do you want to go? In a dream world, where would Ben May be going next?
I'd like to go to NASCAR or like the big oval racing. So NASCAR, or I would do rally stuff. I have pretty good experience in a lot of things like the off-road.
Yeah. What about Nitro Cross and an FC1X, hint, Travis Pastrana?
I would do that too.
That's the right answer.
Yeah. I don't know if you know the building that you're in right now.
That's what we're looking for.
I've seen this around here, Ben. Nitro Cross.
Those cars are so powerful. They're so cool.
You'd be all right with them, I think. The experience you've got, I reckon you could handle it. So I'm sure we'll see Ben in one soon. We've got a great battle going on here. One of the two
young
is Eric Reinhardt. And check the flags out. Was that Wilkie taking the win?
That is Blake Wilkie taking the win.
Rodriguez in P2. Ryan Rodriguez, according to our timing. Who's going to get third? Is this the battle for third? I think it is.
All right, so there it is. The final. Wilkie gets the win. Baja Bugs, congratulations to him. Rodriguez. And then Zirkus in third. Cowboy Cerrone was talking smack on himself, and he finished fourth, just outside a podium finish. He's like, oh, man, I had to qualify at 10 a.m., had a bit too many beers and all
what
that.
What a legend.
Yeah.
What a legend.
Yeah.
He's again, loving it, though.
Yeah.
Like him and Connor, you know, these are guys who aren't from this world, and they're coming in and having a crack at it and really enjoying it. It's not hard to see why.
Absolutely. All right, here's the start. Blake Wilkie started from the back. Just a testament to, again, somebody to watch. Look at him shooting on the outside of that X-Comp vehicle.
Yeah, they did reverse grids, didn't they, in Glen Helen? I mean, yeah, what a great idea. Yeah, we're going to do qualifying all day, and then we'll take the fastest guys, and they earn the right to start at the back of the grid. But that just gives us a great race. So, fantastic work
by
him.
You really, really earn it.
Yeah, you really do.
the slow ride bug there. Crawling, and Wilkie shoots in on the inside. There is Blake Wilkie, the signature purple and baby blue livery. Takes it on home, little Baja Vita jerky. Have you had that jerky yet? You had the jerky yet?
Nope, never had it.
You eat beef jerky?
I'll have beef jerky sometimes.
That's a great road trip food, but you're not driving yet on the roads.
My brother really likes it.
Your little bro's over here. All right, so again, thank you, Ben Mayer. Good luck to you, man. You still got another race, right?
Oh, yeah, final. Yeah. Coming up next.
Let's go. Final.
Actually, there's an LCQ. The top two don't have to go to that. And
right.
They go straight to the final, and the rest of the field goes to the LCQ.
Let's go. Don't sound too excited. Calm down, Ben. Seriously, Ben, calm down. Don't worry. There's more Nitro Cross when we return here. Baja Bugs, Blake Wilkie gets the win. Rodriguez and Zirkus, 1, 2, and 3 here at Nitro Cross.